Welcome back to our channel Flight Discoveries, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are diving into the fascinating world of aviation history. In this episode, we'll be exploring the groundbreaking project known as HAVE Blue, which marked the beginning of Lockheed's revolutionary stealth fighter endeavor. So, let's get started. In the realm of military aviation, the quest for stealth technology has always been an intriguing and essential pursuit. During the 1970s, as tensions grew between nations and the threat of radar-guided surface-to-air missiles became more prominent, the need for aircraft capable of evading enemy radar detection became increasingly evident. It was in this climate that Lockheed's Skunk Works division embarked on a daring and visionary mission to develop a revolutionary stealth fighter. The project, codenamed HAVE Blue, aimed to create an aircraft that could fly undetected by enemy radar systems, effectively becoming invisible to the adversary. The ambitious endeavor would revolutionize aerial warfare, forever changing the way military aircraft were designed and deployed. HAVE Blue was not just an ordinary project. It represented a significant leap forward in aviation technology. The engineers at Lockheed were tasked with solving the complex puzzle of reducing an aircraft's radar cross-section, essentially making it as stealthy as possible. The concept of stealth, which was previously considered science fiction, was now being pursued with unwavering determination. The design and development of Project HAVE Blue presented formidable challenges. The team had to overcome numerous obstacles, such as managing the weight of the aircraft, maintaining aerodynamic efficiency, and most importantly, minimizing its radar signature. The objective was to create an aircraft that could operate deep within enemy territory without being detected, giving the United States a critical advantage in any potential conflict. To achieve these goals, Lockheed's engineers employed cutting-edge technologies, materials, and design principles. They utilized advanced computer simulations to analyze the radar reflections and optimize the shape of the aircraft for minimal radar return. The resulting design featured faceted surfaces, sharp angles, and blended curves, effectively scattering incoming radar waves and reducing the aircraft's detectability. With the design completed, the team moved on to the testing phase. Two HAVE Blue technology demonstrators were built to validate the feasibility of the concept and gather critical data. These prototypes pushed the boundaries of what was possible and set the stage for the future of stealth aircraft. The HAVE Blue project entered a critical phase as the team aimed to validate their design and gather crucial data through rigorous testing. The two technology demonstrators were constructed, and the engineers prepared for a series of flight trials that would push the boundaries of stealth aviation. The flight testing phase of Project HAVE Blue was not without its challenges. Engineers meticulously analyzed various flight parameters, including stability, handling, and most importantly, radar reflectivity. The ability to evade radar detection was the project's central objective, and these tests were instrumental in assessing the success of the design. The test pilots who flew the HAVE Blue prototypes were an elite group, handpicked for their exceptional skills and courage. These daring aviators took to the skies, subjecting the aircraft to a battery of tests designed to evaluate its stealth capabilities and overall performance. One of the critical aspects of the flight testing phase was measuring the radar cross-section, or RCS, of the RCS. Of the aircraft, RCSE refers to the radar energy reflected back to the source when the aircraft is illuminated by radar waves. By reducing the ERCS, the engineers sought to make the aircraft nearly invisible to radar detection. During the flight trials, the HAVE Blue prototypes were subjected to radar waves from ground-based systems to assess their radar signature. The data collected allowed the engineers to refine the design, identify any areas of concern, and further enhance the stealth characteristics of the aircraft. In addition to radar cross-section testing, the flight trials focused on evaluating other performance aspects, including maneuverability and stability. The engineers analyzed how the unique shape and materials of the aircraft affected its flight characteristics, ensuring that the stealth capabilities did not compromise its overall operational effectiveness. The testing and validation phase of Project HAVE Blue yielded invaluable results and insights. The data collected during the flight trials provided a wealth of knowledge that would shape the future of stealth aviation. The engineers discovered that the HAVE Blue prototypes demonstrated a remarkable reduction in radar cross-section, confirming the success of the Self design. These findings paved the way for the development of the F-117 Nighthawk, the world's first operational stealth fighter. Moreover, the flight testing phase helped the engineers refine their understanding of the complex interactions between design, materials, and flight performance. This knowledge became the foundation for future stealth aircraft development, influencing subsequent projects such as the B-2 Spirit Bomber and the F-22 Raptor. Project HAVBLUE was a game-changer, not only for Lockheed, but also for the entire aerospace industry. Its success inspired nations worldwide to invest heavily in stealth technology, revolutionizing modern warfare and transforming the capabilities of military aircraft. In our exploration of the testing and validation phase of Project HAVBLUE, we witnessed the team's relentless pursuit of stealth capabilities and their determination to push the boundaries of aviation technology. The flight trials yielded crucial data that shaped the future of stealth aircraft, setting the stage for a new era in aerial warfare. Project HAVBLUE left an indelible mark on the field of military aviation, sparking a revolution in stealth technology. The knowledge gained from this project set the stage for the development of the iconic F-117 Nighthawk, the world's first operational stealth fighter. The success of Project HAVBLUE demonstrated that stealth technology was not merely a concept, but a tangible and effective solution. The ability to reduce radar cross-section and operate undetected by enemy radar systems became a game-changing advantage for future combat aircraft. Project HAVBLUE served as a wake-up call to the international aerospace community, igniting a global interest in stealth technology. Nations worldwide recognized the importance of radar evading capabilities and began investing heavily in research and development to catch up with the advancements made by Lockheed Skunk Works. The impact of Project HAVBLUE was not limited to the United States. It influenced other nations' military strategies, prompting them to prioritize the development of their own stealth aircraft programs. The project fundamentally altered the balance of power in aerial warfare and set the stage for a new era of stealth fighters. Building upon the success of Project HAVBLUE, Lockheed and other aerospace companies embarked on further developments in stealth technology. The lessons learned and the knowledge gained from this project were applied to subsequent programs, leading to the creation of remarkable aircraft. The F-117 Nighthawk, derived from the HAVBLUE prototypes, became the epitome of stealth technology. This angular and menacing aircraft achieved remarkable success in combat operations, showcasing the capabilities and effectiveness of stealth in real-world scenarios. Additionally, the impact of Project HAVBLUE was felt in the development of other advanced stealth platforms. The B-2 Spirit Stealth Bomber and the F-22 Raptor, among others, inherited the principles and design features pioneered by Project HAVBLUE. These aircraft demonstrated unprecedented levels of stealth and became dominant forces in modern warfare. As we conclude our journey through the fascinating story of Project HAVBLUE, we are reminded of the profound impact it had on the world of military aviation. This ambitious endeavor by Lockheed Skunk Works Division revolutionized stealth technology, pushing the boundaries of what was thought possible and paving the way for a new era in aerial warfare. Project HAVBLUE's success in reducing radar cross-section and achieving undetectability by enemy radar systems led to the development of the legendary F-117 Nighthawk. This iconic stealth fighter would go on to demonstrate its capabilities in real-world combat scenarios, forever solidifying the importance and effectiveness of stealth technology. Furthermore, Project HAVBLUE inspired a global interest in stealth aviation. Nations worldwide recognized the significance of radar evading capabilities and began investing heavily in research and development. This, in turn, led to the emergence of advanced stealth platforms such as the B-2 Spirit Stealth Bomber and the F-22 Raptor, cementing the dominance of stealth technology in modern warfare. The story of Project HAVBLUE is a testament to the power of innovation, dedication, and the relentless pursuit of excellence. It showcased the ability of engineers and visionaries to shape the future of aviation through groundbreaking concepts and groundbreaking technology. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of Project HAVBLUE, and we look forward to taking you on more thrilling journeys through the exciting realm of aviation. Until next time, keep dreaming, keep exploring, and keep reaching for the skies. So make sure to like and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you never miss our upcoming video.